Yeah, breaking news on Highway 45. This is a jackknifed tanker truck. Now, it's got all lanes blocked. You can see traffic just barely squeezing by on the left shoulder. We were on our way up to this crash. We actually were rolling video on our way up to it, and we watched the semi jackknife. As it did, an SUV got pinched between the back end of the semi and the median wall. Now, we were on our way up here because of another crash. It's just a little bit north of here near the Good Hope Road area. And now squads are with that, but they have not arrived at this jackknife semi yet, so all lanes remain blocked. 45 northbound at Appleton Avenue. We'll continue to monitor the situation and let you know when they get some lanes open. But right now, there's also a truck fire. Some brakes caught fire on a semi northbound 45. That is at Center Street, the right lane block between Center and Burleigh. Reporting live in News Chopper 12, Matt Salemi, WISN 12 News.